have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief.
We're gonna look at some agreement letter on the internet, see what we can find, and maybe you can use it or not. But I'm just going to comment on the things that I see and let you know. So here, they explain what it is, but you will not get anywhere because you just get an explanation and that's it. Yeah, if I were looking for information about the agreement letter, or I need to write an agreement letter, I would look at that the blog, but it wouldn't help me that much. Here we have 31 sample agreement templates in Microsoft Word. Technically, you only need one. When you have one, you know how to create that letter. It all depends on your relationship with the other person. So you do not need 31 agreement, but we can look at it. If they have a collection, so it's interesting to look at it. And letter of agreement created and downloaded for free. Since when do you need to pay for a letter? The thing is, there are some templates you do not have to pay for it, because most time if you're a consumer, you just only write it once. If you're a professional, you have to write it a lot of times, and then you have your own template or how you do things. So let's see, we have access denied, so that's going to work. Let's see, sample of is how it looks like. So you can use other templates to look how it looks like and create your own. Let me see. This is an interesting one. The structure is the same. When you write a letter, the structure is always the same. Start with dear. Yeah. This is a good one to start. Free download. Letter of agreement. Contract approval. Yeah, this is template. But most of the time, if you're a lawyer, you are using this. Company owner. Most time you let your lawyer do this, or you go to the company and sign it yourself. So yeah, but this is an interesting website. Clear, simple. Tell you what you need to fill. Letter of agreement. You can use this. You see here the structure is the same. Your name, address, and the other person. Dear, how it starts. Signature, and done. Yeah. If they agree upon it, you can put it. And remember, the letter of agreement doesn't need to have signature. You can ask them for confirmation, and they send you a confirmation. Their letter has a name on it and this signature. If you have that, then you have an agreement. But you can also create an agreement letter like this. It all depends on the situation. So we have a lot of options here, but the thing is, most of the things you cannot use. If you want to know more about the agreement letter, just go on the Discord and ask me directly, because I will ask you what's your situation and maybe can help you or maybe not.
I have a dream, that's all I need. I'll make it happen with some work and belief. Know what I want, so I'll take it on. I've made mistakes, but mistakes make you strong. Let's break it down for a minute. I want the crown, I'm gon' get it. You hear me loud, man, I'm winning. Yeah, Charlie Sheen will be grinning.